Hello, Internet. So, in last episode, Shaggy became Jigglag, and
Always a pleasure.
we gotta talk to Haskell now. We gotta talk to Haskell, and he's so much fun. Well, let's get this over with. Hi, Haskell.
He is gone, but hope is not lost. We have a rare opportunity here, but I hesitate to do what must be done. If the throne of madness remains empty when Jigalag storms the palace, he will prevail. But there is a chance that the throne may not be empty.
I become Shaggy. What do you mean? What do you mean? Why is my character this dense? We've known the plan this entire time. I become Shaggy. Shaggy becomes Jigalag. And something. I've not figured that part out yet. Who will sit on the throne? I will, because I'll be Shaggy. We discussed that many times.
Why, you will, of course. It has always been Sheogorath's intent to raise you to sit upon the throne of madness.
The subtitles didn't match the dialogue. Oh yeah, I'm not Dedric.
True, but perhaps you can hold the throne, provided that you possess the proper symbol of office, namely the staff of Sheogorath.
But it's lifeless. Okay, what about a...
Unfortunately, when Sheogorath faded, the power of the staff faded with him. It must now be remade. The staff is the symbol of power in this realm. He who rightfully holds the staff may hold the throne of the Shivering Isles. However, the secrets of its construction are lost.
But you know things. You know things.
That which is lost can be found again. There is one being in the Shivering Isles who may be able to assist you in the construction of a new staff. The ruins of Knife Point Hollow once served as a great library. There you will find a door. Behind that door you will find the answer you seek. Although I hesitate to guide you towards this path, the secrets of the past will surely aid Jigalag, but I fear that we have no other choice. Be mindful of what you find there. The library is a thing of order, and it will still serve that end. Take this crystal. It contains the power to open the sealed door. Inside, you will find the final remnants of the library.
Okay, we're doing a quest update. Knife Point Crystal. It looks like a crystal of order thingy. Could you mark this place on my map?
Knife Point Hollow is near the core of the Shivering Isles.
So, somewhere in the middle.
Follow the setting sun to the border of Mania. Climb the cliff there to the top.
Oh, no, I'm having flashbacks of Morrowind.
Point Hollow.
I will never remember these directions. Just mark it on my map. It's one of the things I hated about Morrowind. Go here, then do this, then turn that way, and then... I'm not writing down directions for a game. Oh, yeah, and these obelisk thingies.
The obelisks operate by reflecting and focusing energies in order to create a portal to this realm. They can be overloaded and rendered inert by placing the crystalline hearts of the knights into the obelisk itself.
Oh.
Each heart will increase the power of the obelisk until it eventually overloads and shuts down, closing the portal.
I kind of figured that out in a previous quest. Oh, yeah, and Shaggy?
He is the Prince of Madness, the ruler of the Shivering Isles.
I feel like this is something I should have asked way back at the beginning of this whole... thing. I know what I'm supposed to do.
If only we could speak more often.
Yes, that would be so fun. Yes, that would just make every single day amazing. Not. Okay, so I gotta go that way. What was that? A little swirly wibbly thing was over there. What was that? Do I want to go find out what it was? Was that more orderness? Oh, it was probably her. Okay. I gotta go to... cool. That was one of those places that I found out exploring. I was like, I better not go in there because I'm pretty sure that's a quest location. And there it is. It's a quest location. But what about this one? I gotta go this way. Things that want to kill me? Where are you? Nowhere, that's where. Yeah. It's gonna stay that way, too. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Why can't I squeeze under this? I'm a wood elf. This is wood. This is my home. Sort of. Where am I going? I guess I'm going this way. These things have things in them. Like gold and lockpicks and... That's only important gold. Okay, so what kind of baddies do we have down here? Oh, and I gotta keep my eyes open for the madness ore deposits. But also, if something could drop... Oh no, we got Kung Fu Man! Oh, and that was orange. That's the Fire Fu Man. But anyways, if something could drop some of the matrices, that would be nice. Oh, and the quest wants me to map. Quest wants me to go that way. So, what's behind the Fire Fu Man? I summon Dendroth! Because I know they are horrible at fighting these guys. Yeah, just soften him up. Just soften him up. Where if I go this way? Okay, let's try to do this a faster way. You see nothing? See nothing? You still see nothing? Oh, and I gotta waste a charge. And where did... How did my arrow go backwards? That's not how that's supposed to work. I will take... Literally, we have nothing up here except for those things that I'm not going to jump for. Because I don't feel like it. And the one thing I don't like about this sword is I have to re-to it every single time. Two. F5. Those look like little torture chambers. I mean, they're probably like chandeliers, but they look like torture chambers. Got a screaming crazy guy there. I don't want to drop down there. I don't know how to get back up. Really, all we've had so far is that one Kung Fu Man? That's... relieving, disappointing, and... What's the word? Unnerving? Disturbing! That's the word I was looking for. Speaking of disturbing... F5, I know I just F5. Double F5. Hi... scary person who's probably a lich. What do you got around here? Blink. 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 This is just like... Deuce! Oh, he still doesn't even know I'm here. Hi?
I have been waiting for you, Your Grace. This day, as all days before and after, is well known to me. There are no surprises to Dias of Mytheria. Shea Goreth has fallen, and You seek the means to foil the machinations of the Prince of Order. You seek the throne of madness.
Uh-huh.
However, no mortal may sit upon the throne without the staff, so here you are in my prison, seeking to supplant the one who placed me here. If you wish to take the place of Shael Gorath, then ask me what you will.
Okay. So, let's get right down to business.
I can create the physical shell of the staff, but the divine essence must be gathered elsewhere. But apotheosis is no simple matter, and the creation of the staff is no simple task. I will require two sacred items in order to complete it.
Your voice sounds familiar. I feel like I should know your voice. First item.
The Shivering Isles hold many secrets, but few remain unseen by mortal eyes. The staff is a tool of great vision and thus requires the eye of one who has witnessed one of these unseen secrets firsthand.
Well,
Sirta resides in the Howling Halls of Mania. Find her and bring me the eye that is seen that which no other has.
An eye that has seen an unseen how does that even work? Okay, second item.
The trees and branches of this realm feed from a deep font of madness and mystery.
Uh-huh.
One of the oldest trees, named the Tree of Shades, lies in the halls of Milkar. Milkar is a place of ruin, root, and mania. Go there and bring me a branch of this tree, but be warned. The tree will not surrender its secrets to one who has not earned them.
Your voice is so familiar. Where have I heard your voice before?
Yes. Only then can I create an appropriate vessel to hold the power that is inherent in the Lord of this realm. The staff may allow you to occupy the throne of madness, but understand that such a feat has never been attempted.
Until now.
All sources indicate that you will fail. It is a certainty. However, I also predict that this will not stop you from trying.
You also sound a lot like the architect, a little bit. I think I have all the things that I need. Who is your voice? And why are there so many other ways to go in here? Like, over there and down there. Map. There's my mouse. What's happening? Oh, wait, I guess I'm supposed to go down. Oh, there's some madness ore down there. No, wait. No, I go out that way. What? Oh, okay, we're going out. I guess. But there's madness ore down there. I guess I'll be down there eventually. Maybe. Problem is, if I jump down there, I have no idea how to get back up. Where's the way out? Oh, there it is. I like how it came over here. Like, where's the door that I came through earlier? It's in a weird place. That's where it is. So I gotta go there and a place that I've never been. Let's go to the place I've never been before. Start out by going here. Yes. Going someplace new. What? Every time. Okay, so I'm facing the right direction. And I hit myself with a gate. So let's go oh, we got a thing. Alright, let's do this. Haha, your magic failed.
Ow.
Ow. Ow! Ow! Oh, I forgot. These things, like, get super strong with magic. Ow! Stop it! Hit it! There we go. Get back here. I'll take the hammer. I would really prefer the, madness stuff. There's a town up here? There's a town? Well, when I first came through here, I was like running so fast I didn't even notice that there was stuff. How do I get up there to the... Oh, we got Cylons! Ow! Let's do a number 8. Okay, so how do I get over there? Oh, probably the bridge. That's probably how you do that. Thump, 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 thump. That's the sound of running on a bridge. Bet you didn't know that. You know what? I'm gonna go out here, just be different. What are you? Hi.
Hi. Your lips to his ears.
Okay, apparently I've spoken to you before.
Goodbye.
You'd think I would remember a half-naked Nord with a giant hammer on his back. You would think. Okay, so what's deep swallow? I mean, deep wallow. Oh, there's gonna be people here. There's gonna be quests, and I have to know. Well, I mean, they're unlocked right now, so I can go in and get quests, right? Right. Hi, Beely.
I'm Beely.
Oh, wow, I pronounced that right.
You came from out there?
Yeah.
And you survived?
Yeah.
Then how do I know you're not one of them?
Because I'm one of me. And I apparently can't talk to you.
Stay safe.
You can be one of them, but stay safe anyway. That's how you say that name. Now watch me be wrong on this one.
Dolfumph Gro Urgash, Scalon Killer. You'll keep quiet if you know what's good for you. Never know when one might be sneaking up behind you.
I was close. Rumors?
The fringe can fend for itself. We have our own problems.
Can I help you with those problems?
Bye.
Okay, bye. Ow. I knocked over your beer. You're okay with that, apparently. Ooh, we got glowy stuff. Nothing I really want. Not taking it. Sneak. Oh, he can't see me. Doot, doot, doot. I should go back and search that house, but let's see if there's a quest in here. Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to wait now. Let's see, it's about 10 p.m. So if I wait 12 hours, it'll be 10 a.m. Let's wait. Why does there have to be a countdown? I know I'm waiting. I shouldn't have to be forced to wait it. Forced to wait it. Yeah, that's how you say that. It's still... Tea again. 1 hour. Is everybody else open? This one's open. This one's open. I'm gonna do a quick search for,
Greetings.
More maddening stuffs. Okay, nothing I can see. So, they're open. This was not... Why is this one not open? Oh, now he's open. Hi. I said hi.
You! You're... No, you're not one of them.
No, I'm not.
Still,
I want to meet...
You've no business being here. And if you see them, tell them Erva is ready and waiting.
Or them.
I know they're coming. They'll come for you, like they came for my sister. Put her on the hill of suicides.
Are you sure that's how that works? Hill of suicides?
It's where you end up if you don't die according to his plan. They will drive you to it, like they did poor Gaydeneri. I loved her, and then she was gone. By her own hand. It said any soul on the hill can be released if their remains are brought to them.
See, I knew there was a quest related to that place.
I've heard that those that free the souls become blessed. Can't say for sure. They scatter the remains all over the isles. Bastards. Goodbye.
Find the remains of the Gaydeneri and go to the hill. So this looks like a graveyard over here, right? There's a fungus stalk. That's a rock. That's a blister pod. Those are broken barrels. What is that? So what is that? Grommite eggs. You're breeding grommites here? Ew. Okay, so maybe...
Hello.
Maybe her remains are somewhere in here. In here? Up here? No? Red finery? Nope, not that. Not doing anything illegal. Just having a little poke around. Looking for your sister's remains. Oh, tongs! Am I being seen? No, I'm not being seen. Tongs. Will the shipbuilder take stolen tongs? I hope he will. Ah! Oh, this guy's really blind. Was your sister a potato? No? Okay. I know I could have taken the gold, but I don't want to. I'm looking for sister's remains. I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to be a nice thief. Is she on the table? Is she a smoked bollywog leg? Is she a sweet roll? Is she a cheese wedge? I feel like there's a quest in...
Why are you here again? You'll only draw attention to us. Give them one more reason to attack.
I'm trying to help you. Rumors?
If you have to fight a flesh Atronach, a good shock spell is the way to go.
Oh. Well, where were you when I needed you? Why is there no quest here?
See you later.
It feels like there should be a quest here. Like there should really be a quest here. Wait, would you?
I hope you covered your tracks. Last thing you want is a Scalon picking up on your scent and catching you when you're not looking.
Rumors?
Watch for the Elytra stingers. Their poison can be deadly. They don't like magic much, though.
Okay, good enough.
Take care.
No, that's not person remains. So would this person here know? Hi again.
It's awful out there in the world, isn't it? Best to just stay at home, inside, where it's safe.
Why is this not a quest?
Bye.
This should be a quest. You know, find the dude's sister's remains and then go to the sill and then you know? Do the thing. Where am I going? I'm going there. There should be a road, right? is it not a quest? It should be a quest. Then how do I get up there? This only goes up to here. I need more up. Did I miss the road? Was I so busy trying to find a quest that I missed the road? Or do I just go up here? Oh, I see fire. There'd be fire up here. Somewhere. There! Really, why is this place so hard to get to? Jump right. Oh, okay, I could have gone. There apparently was a road, I just didn't find it. Ooh, a bathtub. Flawless pearls, I need those. So yeah, there was a road somewhere. What was on this road that I missed? Okay, so it goes this way? What? It goes all the way down this way? That seems a little inefficient. Well, now I'm just being ridiculous. Let's go back and go do the thing that I'm supposed to do. Whatever that is. And sneak. And eight. And F5. Go in. To, what was that, the Netherrex? Oh, the Narthex. Whatever that is. Don't shoot fire at me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Okay, I can go right or left. Looks like they converge to here. Then I go this way, and we got a purple robe. Who are you? You're an apostle. I still need to watch that movie on Netflix. Well, let's try this. Hi.
Your presence here.
Okay, not friendly. Oh, I can summon things too. Let's see, Apostle Dagger, not viable. Robe, Potions of Healing, a key that had a name that I didn't read. So over here, ooh, an urn. I earned a potion. Ha. We got a Chamblee skull. We got a lot of shoes. A lot of robes, so we got a lot of naked apostles down there. I don't know what they're doing, but they're doing stuff. Is that? Oh, that's a belt. That was like an apostle sword.
Who goes? Have no fear, brother. It's only me. Ah, I see you well, my friend. All the new recruits. It is hard to be certain who is who. Take care.
Okay, one of those goodbye. Is casting an aura of light. Oh, they're both casting auras of light. That's going to be a little difficult for the sneakies. Stay behind him. I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that. Tongue presence, I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that. And I got a spell dome. Somewhere down here. Somewhere down here. Oop, 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 oop. Yes, and it is sure. Meh. Okay, there was another one up here. Ooh, what we got here? Oh, I hear somebody. I should probably clear the room before I do any looting. Okay, he refuses to stand still. Why are you barefoot on this floor? It's probably ice cold, covered in gravel. Sounded like a chicken. Quack! Quack! Okay, that's a bench. I thought it was a bathtub. You know, a chest. Okay, so we got... I don't want to take the basket. It's gold. Whoa, 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 floaty basket! Floaty basket! Floaty basket! Can I Z the basket? Can I Z the basket? Okay, no. Okay, not the basket. Not the basket. Not the basket. Gold. Diamond. Gold. 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 Topaz. Gold. Gold. Gold, ruby, diamond, gold, diamond, ruby, topaz, diamond, topaz, ruby, topaz, gold, gold. Haha, F5, so I don't have to do that again. Ooh, we got more stuff. Gold nugget, gold nugget, gold nugget. I don't want that. Gnarl bark, aster blooms. Anything on the other side? Oh, we got a book. That's not nothing. So nobody's been donating over here, really. Got any loot over here? No, just benches. Okay, so I guess we go down to the here. Oh, we got a guy right here.
You are not one of us.
I'm not here. I am not here. I am not here. I am not here. I am not here. Stop looking over your shoulder. I'm not here. I'm not here. No, wait, you have a name? So I could talk to you and you won't fight me? Oh, he is so angry. Look at those teeth. Look at those teeth. As an angry cat.
You do not belong here. Quickly, put on a robe before the others see you. They will kill you on sight.
Maybe I kill them on sight.
Please, I mean you no violence. Perhaps you can help me.
Quest? I'm listening.
Good, good. Your face is known to me. One so famous as you cannot expect to walk around the aisles unrecognized, can you?
I guess not.
You are the Duke, yes? And Sheogorath has sent you to find Sirta, has he not? He finally seeks to kill her?
Shaggy's kind of, yeah, Shaggy has a bit of a problem right now.
Still, for whatever reason you are here, you mean Sirta ill, yes?
I don't even remember, actually.
Don't bother refuting me, I know the truth. Yes, I do. But there are those of us here who want her gone as well, yes. Those of us who think that maybe we could lead better than she does.
Let me guess, that's you.
So, if you will help me, I will help you. Sirta will die, and you will not need to lift a finger. Then you can take whatever you need and go.
You already told me that. So what do you want me to do?
I require weapons. For myself and for the apostles that will help me do the deed.
Yeah, I just sold weapons.
But Sirta already is suspicious of me. She has forbidden me and those who support me from carrying weapons. And suspicious would it look if we were to wander around gathering them.
Uh-huh. So you want weapons?
Very clever, your grace. Bring to me 3 apostle daggers. Sirta must be slain with the weapons of the light if I am to take her place. No other weapons.
Okay.
But you must be discreet. Do not remove the robes, or you will be attacked. Even I will have to kill you, so I do not draw more suspicion to myself. And be cautious of killing my allies. I cannot forgive that crime.
Oops.
You will know them, as they are also forbidden to carry daggers.
Oh, okay, not the guys over there. Okay, gotcha.
Will you help me bring the apostles to the light? And help yourself?
Sure, why not?
Good, good. Bring to me the daggers. Then kill Sirta, we will.
Okie dokie, so I need to put on the robes. Where they are. Apostle robes. I should probably remove the helmet and the stuff as well. I mean, this kind of stands out a little bit. I forgot how crazy my character's face looks. The shield. Let's also unequip the sword as well. Just you know, so that I kind of look. Oh yeah, they also wear no shoes. Where are my shoes? There they are. Do they wear rings? Oh, do they wear gauntlets? I don't think they wear gauntlets either. Where are those? I'm wearing gauntlets, right? Right? I thought I was. Okay. Apparently those gauntlets belong to the robes. Okay, gotcha.
Bye.
Okay, we go back and get some of those daggers. Like that one. And I gotta be careful of my weight. Where was the other guy? Oh, he went down that way. Gotcha. Okay. Gotcha. This was the other guy. Where did his dagger go? Oh. There. And there was another guy over this way. Way over this way. Past the shoes. I don't know why I'm sneaking through here. Where was he? Oh, here he was. And he dropped his dagger there. I collected the 3 daggers that Rahar has asked for. Okay, we'll do that in the next episode. See ya then.